Both of these vaccines are incredibly effective. They're truly miraculous. They're over 90% effective. Pfizer's 95% effective. Moderna's approximately 92% effective. And the real world data supports that. And they both are built on mRNA technologies. It's very reasonable, given that these vaccines are both considered equally effective, and given that they're built on the same technology, to interchange them. Meaning, if Pfizer was what you received and you don't have Pfizer available at the time of your dose two, receiving Moderna, given that it's built on the same technology, is completely reasonable and encouraged. And so we really recommend that everyone in our community and locally who might be due for receipt of a second vaccine not delay. And we know that's incredibly important now based on some of the information we're getting out of England in particular, looking at the efficacy of one dose versus two dose of these vaccines, particularly in the face of the Delta variant.